going to see how to make a crunchy slime. The needed materials are a bowl and something else to stir it. The main ingredient is the fevigum and the camel paste, which you get in all the fancy store, and the soap water. I mixed the soap powder into a water and mixed it. Then a bits of paper for making the slime crunchy. First take the bowl and pour some fevigum. Now add this bits of paper into it. First add and see. This itself enough. Now add the Camlin paste into it. Now stir it. You can note it. It's becoming thick. Add still more till it get non-stick. Again stir it well. Now see, it's came to a sticky pattern. Now pour the soap water. First stir it well and add a little amount first and stir it well. See, you can identify it. It's becoming non-stick. Add a little amount. If you want still more papers also, you can add it. And again, stir it well. To making it crunchy, take in your hands and knead it well. It will stick. It will stick in your hands. Still it well, still it, the non-stick comes. Knocked it well. See, now you can identify the slime is ready and the crunchy slime. You can identify the sound. If you want, you can add still more papers also. Noted. Now the slime is ready. So friends, if you like my video, give a great thumbs up and subscribe my channel and give comments and share this video to all your friends. Thank you.